So today is the end of the number 12 high-speed motorsports E46M3. Oh my god. I can't believe this is how my brand new 2019 race car is going. This does not. Goodbye, number 12. Yo, so Frank and I just took my E46 shell to the junkyard to see how much money we would get, because we also had to get rid of the shell. So how much did you think we were gonna get?
I said at least 75.
Right, because like the tubing and everything. Hugh said 50 bucks. I said 51 because I thought we were going by like Price is Right rules. So after a brutal death of that poor car, we got $34. That is all we got for that car. So, all that time, money.
Months
of our lives that we're never gonna get back.
Hours that people don't understand.
$34 is what we got for my race car.
Which I'm pretty sure won't buy one OEM part from BMW.
I don't think so, yeah.
I don't think, you might be able to get a hose.
Maybe. It might get me...
like a vacuum hose, a tiny one.
Maybe like 5 gallons of gas at the track.
Yeah, a bowl, a couple bowls. But yeah, $34, boys and girls.
$34.
$34.
That's what happens when you get put in the wall. You have $34. I don't even know. That was just so brutal. I didn't expect it to be that vicious.
Yeah, I didn't think they were going to crush
it. I thought he was
it.
Just going to, like, I you know, pick it up and put it
and put it to the side, wait for him to leave.
I don't know, save it, I don't know.
Nah.
But, like, he just went to town on that thing.
You got all that, right?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, my gosh. All right, so now we're going to go back to the shop, spend the $34, and...
$34 didn't even pay for lunch. It didn't even pay for lunch.
Oh, my God,
today.
It didn't even pay for
it
lunch today.
It didn't even pay for lunch.
Yeah, lunch was $44 for all of us. So, we're in the negative today, even though we got rid of crap.
We did.
Oh my god. Alright, so we're gonna go back to shop, and we're gonna keep working on our new $34 race car. That should be my new number, 34.
Yeah, 34. What's your current number?
12.
12. 12's too low.
Oh.
12's too low.
Okay, back to the shop.